Okay, hello, welcome, yeah, so, last time we came here, we're now in the future, and we were going to, get Bolt Max, yeah. There's a few things that I do want to talk about, though, is that, the way this fan translation is, bugs me. Before I got in started, I already knew about the whole art stuff. I didn't know it was like throughout the game. I only knew about the boat scene, like, and that's whatever, I guess. Like, it's weird that they altered the scenes with art for no reason. But what kind of took me over it is that between streams, I was looking at the NPC names, because I wanted to see if there was like a connection between the king in the future and one of the royals in the past. We didn't meet the royals in Ooslid in the present, but I thought I heard like King Charles's name before, and in this game, in this translation specifically, the prince of, was it Alvinista, or I think it was Alvinista. I keep Alvinista and Venencia confused, but the prince that we save at this near the start is called Prince Charles in this. However, what I found out is that apparently all the NPCs in this are just given random names, like they completely changed them. And I assume the kings and queens are named after real kings and queens. That's what they sound like. Which bothers me, because I was seeing if there's a genuinely like connection between them, and also kind of like screws up world building because of that as well, because I was looking at some of their real names and I don't remember them, but like the king in this future, he has this translation calls him Charles the Seventh, and what his actual name is, I don't remember it, like King of Lucilid something, but his number is a lot larger, which implies that there are more kings and down the line. But that's kind of just annoying that they did that. There was another one I also wanted to see, because there's that one NPC in the Colosseum whose name is Richard, and the NPC talks about like how hot the men in the Colosseum are, and so I just assumed it was a gay NPC, because it isn't really uncommon to find NPCs like that in games like this, so I wasn't really surprised about that, but I just wanted to know if that NPC was kept in like later versions. So I did get the PS1 version, and I found the save that's right at the Colosseum, so I did check there, and the NPC that says something similar to the one in this game was clearly just a woman. Like, there was no implication that it was a guy. So I went back to this version, and I noticed that the sprite for that NPC is also just uses the generic woman sprite that is all over the Colosseum. So what it looks like to me, because they already renamed a lot of the other NPCs, the person that fan translated this game just wanted to make a gay joke, I guess, so they just named the NPC Richard, which is, again, is a little annoying. But yeah, aside from that, I really do not like the translation in this game, and I honestly wish there was a better fan translation. Like, I really do, because, like, unfortunately, this is the only way to play this version, and in English. Besides that, I am still enjoying this game. I really love it. Like, the game is amazing. Really great. I do can't wait to actually play other versions of this game, because the PS1 translation, specifically Absolute Zero version, I've looked at both. There's two translations for the PS1 version, and Absolute Zero's looks so much better than the other one, and also better than this one. Like, it looks very professional, and I really like that. But yeah. There's one other thing. It has nothing to do with the translation of this game, because I... But it's an oddity that I don't know... I'm not really sure about. Because, the history book in Lucilid in this time, in the castle, it says that the town of Lucilid, specifically the town, was founded 120 years ago. But that would put it between the past timeline and in the present. It doesn't make sense. Because Lucilid, we go to Lucilid in the past. This city is already there. And like, I know it's not this translation, because I was already in the castle in the PS1 version. I checked, and it says the same thing. Well, it says like roughly 120. It seems like, and both of them specifically say the town was founded then. Which again, it doesn't make sense because the town was already there. Now, I don't know if this just is an error with the game, just in the game in general, or maybe both fan translations accidentally got the text wrong. I don't know. I really don't. And I guess I'll never really know, unless something translates it differently. But if that is if it's not just a general error that the original did, I wonder if it's actually meant to be that 120 years ago is not when the town was founded, but when the three nations that governed this continent formed together into the Lucilid Kingdom, like in one big Lucilid Kingdom. I wonder if that's what is supposed to be 120 years ago, not the town founding. Or maybe 120 years ago is when the town was rebuilt in stone, because in the past it was wooden. But yeah, that is an oddity that I noticed, but... But yeah, those are all the things I wanted to talk about before we start. We can go into Volk's Cavern now. Wind is nothing. We all come from the earth. Water is destructive. Fire is power. Oh yeah, and also speaking of the translation, I know there are some scenes later in the game that where like speeches where the characters talk about something, and the translation decides to leave out like key details for some reason. Specifically, it's kind of spoilery, but I know when Daos mentions his home planet, Deris Cardon, which I knew he was from that before starting the game, so it's not really spoilers to me, but it is, like, if you're going to be completely blind and not semi-blind, like, because I did know some things about this game already, then it is the spoiler. But when he's supposed to mention that in his speech, the text just says something completely different. Like, is that something like Mother Gaia and like Father Chaos or whatever, instead of like saying that is like talking about his home planet Deris Cardon giving him power, which that's another thing that is kind of that actually does screw up the main like narrative little, but yeah, enough of the translation. Like, the game's still good regardless, but it still just bugged me that there's no other better way to play this. Okay, I'm looking for a holy bottle on. Not distracted while I was stalking. outside. Oh, this cave also looks very different than the one we were in before. This looks like a way, and there's also one that way. Ooh, my chest. Nothing here, it looks like. Just make sure every. Okay, so who do I? Let's do that. Need the sorcerer ring. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Let's see, can I shoot this? Oh. Was that an accessory or a weapon? No. What's a resist ring do? Let's see, is it? This might have been for Clark. Was it for him? It is kind of annoying that I can't, Okay, it was. It is kind of annoying that I can't. Oh, yeah, okay, I should have known by the name of it. Book fills arcane runes. Yeah, I kind of wish I could just, like, equip them even if they're, like, in reserved. there's a secret passage on the right side of the room with the stairs. Okay. I saw something, that we passed, but I'm not seeing how to get there. Come on. Down there. Could it have been down there? I hope that it wasn't anything important then. Thank you. I guess I can't get there then. I really hope it wasn't anything like super important. What? Oh, I equipped it to Chester. Wait, did I? I thought I equipped it on Arch. Oh no. Yeah, Arch does have it. Oh, wait. Is that? Oh, wait. Do you think that's what that switch did? If so, then there's gotta be a way to get back then. Like, there's no way, maybe, yeah, there's gotta be a way to go back. That's assuming that's what that golden thing did. Maybe there's some way up this way? Expect from something called a Volt Slide. The fact that it's open, that seems like it's probably one way. Like the other one. Thank you. Maybe I should just reload the save. Because, I mean, didn't get too far. Because what I'm thinking now is that that might be like an optional area. Like a hidden place of some kind. And the going up where I was just might be like the actual way we're supposed to go. I really want to know what that secret is then. Real question is, how do I reload a save? Like, without going to the... Actually, how do I even go to the main menu? Uh-oh. Undo, no. I hope I didn't just screw something up. Just completely reload it. Okay, let's make this quick. Can I just take it out? Okay. That's useful. Thank you, yeah. Okay, so now we go back this way. The thing that I'm wearing that just this heals me from magic attacks. Because it maybe it's the cloak. Oh, come on, really? Oh wait, yeah, I still need to. Still need to equip her with the ring. Let's see if I was right. Okay, I was. Oh, that's new. Let's see what that bow is. Short bow. I don't think that's new. I think that might be the original bow he had. Let's see if this is right. Maybe not then? On the right side of the room with the stairs. Maybe it's... Oh wait. This too. But maybe that switch wasn't it then. Yeah. second. Wait, can I? Something's not right. I did that before. Oh, okay, it's good. It still worked. Did I miss something? That's pressed. Is there something here? No. There's definitely something up. Like, why is... why is this one not working? Like, it's... I mean, that's gotta be it, right? Like, it... short bow. I'm pretty sure those are what we had before. Oh, I'm stupid. This must be it then. This is what it does now. Yeah. Wait. Oh. No way. Oh, I see what you need to do. Yeah, I might need to switch controls for this. Just like the race. Thank you. Come on. It's not green anymore. Okay, I think I'm going to have to switch controls for 1 second. Just need to... So, up, left, down, right. And then B. Okay. Wait. Oh, no, not B. There. Yeah, okay. Do you want to, because I don't want to get a battle with these controls. So do you want to use a holy bottle? Get used to these controls again. Yeah, I'm not. What? Okay, I'm dumb. I was doing it wrong. Let me switch the controls back real quick. It was really this simple. It was really that simple. Was that really all that was for? Really? Really? Oh, Resurrection. Oh, good. Okay, that's gonna be great. As long as she stays alive. There's a secret on this floor. The rest is scratched out. It's totally illegible. So that opens that. Is it gonna, if I switch it, is it gonna... Oh, it's broken. Oh! Okay, so I can do both of them. Emergency exit. Oh, okay. That's gonna teleport me out, I'm assuming. Sounds a square. Is that one secret? Well, try this one first. Useless. I'm trying to see if Because sometimes they drop better weapons, so I'm trying to see if there's one for Chester. This one doesn't look good. Okay. Oh! What's that hooking up? I don't think I've seen that before. There was a way up, so I do want to try that. Self-broom. Ooh. Let's see. Wounds where it's enhanced with this broom. Okay. Let's... Now I think we're going... Actually, there was... Wait, that one opens that? What happens? Okay, does this switch work? Oh, that one does. That one also opens. Like, sorry. So they both open the same thing? Thank you. it's the same. You feel an invisible barrier. Oh! Okay, so it wouldn't have let me. Okay. We'll save. I wonder what. Okay, there was another area. Huh. There was another area at the start. Or not near the start. And I thought this was going to be like a secret, but. Like, this is very long. What's going on? Emergency exit. That? Do I need to transfer? Okay. This is also an issue of my buttons on my controller. Not like pressing when I press it. What? No. Oh, that's not fair. What? Wait. Just put chests there, and I can't reach. Okay, so let's. I'm assuming this is where the boss is gonna be. Okay, and it's full, so. Definitely wanna turn these off. I don't think that's electric. Ooh, incantation too. Thank you. not have any orange gummies? Oh, there they are. Are you Volt? That's a lot of numbers. Well, ones and zeros. What is he saying? Hold on. This is probably binary. Maybe? Actually, I want to just look this up then. Okay, first I need to look back at the VOD to get what he said first. First thing he said is 01001011. And the next thing was 100 1 2 3 0. Okay, and then 00 1 1 0 0 0 1. Maybe this isn't binary, I don't know. Zero, 1 1 1 0 1 1. This is the first thing. First thing that he said, okay, if it is binary, it says like K question mark B. Which, okay, that's obviously can't be right, right? Maybe it's not binary. Well, now let me try a different translator. Yeah, nothing. It's not giving me anything that. Yeah, even looking up. In Tales of Phantasia, it does not give me anything. Yeah. I guess whatever it is, I'm not finding anything for it. Oh wait, Tempest is lightning skiller. Oh, I should probably switch my skills. That skill prefers us also. I should have unequipped. At least we're doing more damage than us healing. Are you saying you're ready to contract with me? Well, I suppose I should try. Which ring should we use? Well, we'll try this Stardonyx ring that Stanley gave us, yeah. That's the one we were given to Forvolt. Spirit of Magic, I beseech you, grant me with the power of electricity. My name is Clarth. Look. It's working. I'm involved. Spirit of. Okay. Let's see. It's gonna be interesting to see. Nothing up here. Arch, can you grab that treasure? Oh, yes, yes! Somehow I knew someone could ask me that. Okay, good. Just remember, Arch, we're watching. Don't you steal any of it for yourself. Shut up, I'm no thief. Here you go, Cress. Hey, don't take it personally. I was just joking, Arch. I swear, Chester, I hate you so much. Yeah, well, you're not exactly my favorite person either. What's wrong, Arch? Nothing. I'm fine. Arch received Jade Ring and question mark armor. That's what that armor is. Look, that glows like, ooh. Let's see who's, we can equip that mint properly. Starfolk. Save. use the teleporter over here. Still want to go, see what that one area was. Come on. Also put Clark back in so we can see him. He's vault. I'm gonna assume when they stack, it's the short bow. How old is the one? Yeah, I think if it is anything else, it'll probably not stack like that. Bolt. Like, that's not gonna work on the Bolt side, but it's still cool. That reminds me, I should also give Arch back the skills. Yeah, that's still on. Really? What? Why not attack the one going after Mint? There's something up this way. Like this. Oh, good there's no false wise, so. How is Clark taking that much damage and he's not even in the front? Oh wait. Is this back at the entrance? Yeah, this is the engine. Okay, so that's just the one big circle. So. Oh, I get it now. That's how. Okay, so if you miss the switch, that's how you get back to it. Okay. Okay, so I didn't really need to reload. I just thought the way you're supposed to go, felt like a secret. I'm gonna save you. What time is it? Yeah, I think this will be it for now. We did the dungeon. We got a new summon. So that's good. So yeah. Let's see. When will we... It's a Friday, so I probably won't be able to stream till Monday, but if I can, I can. If I can't, I can't, so. But yeah, thanks for watching, and see you next time.